All right, I want to get another video of Ivan and Cooper, who are becoming very, very normal. Of course, now I've went and got the video camera and all, and they're not gonna show off. Yes, they will. There we go. They're settling in. It's been, a week and a half, maybe 2 weeks since they got here. Ivan loves a cat tree, so he really... His owner needs a cat tree because he just hangs out in the cat tree all the time. They both are super playful. I mean, really, really fun. Didn't see this at all the first week or so. They were kind of overwhelmed. That's understandable. But now we're really seeing a lot more play activity, a lot of fun. They're both very perfect with their litter boxes. Very well behaved. We have two boxes for them. They love this large cardboard scratcher here, although Ivan will go for the cat tree as well. And I'm glad this lovely cat tree was donated, and I'm glad we chose to put it up here because Ivan is just loving it. So very playful. Ivan, again, a bit more standoffish or a little bit suspicious with people, but really settling in and becoming friendlier. It's not that he's not friendly. He just was a little, whoa, you're gonna fall, buddy. A little standoffish at first. Not so Cooper. Cooper's kind of a, he alternates between sort of hiding and then he comes out. He knows his name. They both know their name. It'd be nice if they could keep their name, please. They really have had it for a while. So Cooper will hide sometimes, but you call him and then he comes right out. He's super friendly and affectionate and rubs all over you and everything. Ivan takes a little bit longer to warm up, but look at this play and goofy behavior. He's just, they're just a wonderful pair of cats, both super healthy, good habits. They are integrated with a very sassy, pushy female. They kind of keep out of her way and respect her and let her rule the roost. Don't seem to have any issue. Haven't lived with other cats before. They have just lived by themselves. They've met a dog as well. I think they could, with a slow, careful integration with the right dog that wasn't always in their face or anything, I think they'd be okay. They were both curious, ears forward. Was a very small dog, was way more terrified than anything, and they were not terrified. They were just sort of checking her out. So anyway, lovely pair of cats.